The sharks from Pinkfong's Baby Shark are on the hunt in an updated take on a classic and popular electronic fishing game. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM, here with Cardinal's Pinkfong Baby Shark Let's Go Hunt fishing game. If you want more Baby Shark, and who doesn't, click subscribe below to see more of our Baby Shark toy reviews. This game lets players play as Baby Shark, Daddy Shark, Mommy Shark, or Grandma Shark. The sharks are attached to fishing poles, and each player takes his or her pole and tries to hook the fish on the game board. To make things more exciting, everyone's playing at the same time, the game board is rotating, and the fish are opening and closing their mouths as they circle around. A portion of the Baby Shark song also plays on a loop. Once all the fish have been caught, count up how many fish you reeled in. The player with the most fish wins. The game comes with a motorized game board, 15 fish, 4 fishing poles, and instructions, and it's for 2 to 4 players ages 4 and up. This is a classic game that parents will love playing with their kids. I know I would, and kids are going to love seeing all their favorite Pinkfong characters on the board. If you've got a Baby Shark fan at home, do you think this game would be a hit? Tell me in the comments. The pros are that the whole family can play together. It's easy to learn, but offers a nice skill challenge because of the rotating board and moving fish. I have no real cons, unless you're an adult who thinks that listening to Baby Shark on the loop is kind of annoying. It's not that loud. I give this game 4 stars. For where to buy and current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.